Our camera lens trained on one man. Three goals in his last three matches, and you can't argue with that sort of form. We'll have the action on EA TV. And a warm welcome to Frankfurt, the home of the Deutsche Bank Park. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And the focus is on the Bundesliga. Live action coming up. It's Eintracht Frankfurt up against Borussia Mönchengladbach.
Thank you, Derek. I was just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
And he's made headway. Ronaldo! In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Lang. Here's Tarkowski. Michael Lang has it. Patrick Herrmann. Here's Kramer. Coley. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Coates. Here's Kramer. Can they create something from here? Oh, showing good patience. Christoph Kramer. Looks promising, this. Just the challenge that was required. Fine teamwork to win it back. Khedira. Vinicius. Using his physical strength to shield it. Herrmann. And the cross goes in. Well, he couldn't quite keep that header down. And now passing it through, still a chance, and a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down.
Oh, Derek, it's a blooper, really poor from the keeper. He won't want to see this again. It's a fumble, you have to say, and he's punished.
Well, a second goal for them here. Gakpo. Good looking sequence. A chance to whip it in. So now a corner. Over it comes. What up? The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there.
Pressing high to win the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Lost possession. And it's a quality pass. Big opportunity. Has a go. There it is. The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Three goals without reply. Patrick Herrmann. Tarkowski. Now Khedira. Kramer. Benesch. Christoph Kramer. Well, can they prise them open now? And a tidy tackle. And fed forwards. And could it be Cristiano Ronaldo? Is it going to be? In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. He can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal and he won't save anything.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Kamada. Couldn't keep it. So a throw in here. Well, that's a completely wasted throw in. Vinicius. Benesch. Hermann. And cutting inside, and a very good challenge. Now can they counter clinically? Deep delivery. Targets available, cross comes in. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. He's driven in the corner and clears his lines. It's opening up for them. Possession given away, unfortunately. Throw-ins given. Luka Jovic. Possession lost. Order. Might be a chance here. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and then through on goal. You never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Good technique displayed. Put it away. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, look at it again. I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. No doubt about it, the home fans will be the happier of the two, Lee.
Well, we know how good their scoring record is. And it's the same story today. Far too strong, far too dynamic for their opponents, and clinical when they've had their chances. This could turn into a rout. More goals to come, I think.
Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Lang. Credit to them for winning back possession. And a throw-in it's going to be. Colley. Here's Kramer. Moving it forward. Colley. Christoph Kramer. Now they've lost it. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And able to get a body in the way. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score. But it's really a poor effort with his head.
Coates. Vinicius. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And very deftly cut out. Cristiano Ronaldo. And Jovic now. Can he play it in? Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Luka Jovic. Real chance.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
And the substitution will occur now. Nicely cut out. Not much time to make up his mind. And a throw-in forthcoming. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. A fine reading of the situation. Rode. Neuhaus. And that pass could be troublesome. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Barcock. Ronaldo. Untidy in possession. Real opportunity it is. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. So 20 minutes to go. Vinicius. Dangerous looking through ball. Lang, Hermann, crossing possibilities, and the counter looks on here, options available, defenders need to cover, and danger still, and showing good defensive judgment.
Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield, and the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Vinicius. And here's Neuhaus. And he takes on the shot. Terrific block there. Well, great read there to intercept. Neuhaus. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. And he's fired over the corner. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
And he did well to cut it out. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Alert defending. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And winning it back. Florian Neuhaus. And possession given away. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. And still an opportunity. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Patrick Herrmann. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this.
Stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my rose. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns blue so further, I'll get lost in your Nyla. There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
When you're there beside me.
Side me. Sightseeing.
Dust from the dashboard. Pink sky, wildlife fiasco. But
it's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute, wishing I could understand.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute,
wishing I could understand.
Time.
We build it up.
When was the last
that
time?
I gave up?
When was the last
didn't have
time? When was the last
time? I was so busy.
When was the last
I didn't chase the clock.
When was the last
that
time?
I felt a lot.
When was the last
made that free on the truck.
When was the last
time
time
that I held your hand?
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a
minute, wishing I could understand.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute,
yeah. Wishing I could understand.
How you look like that?
How do you look like that? How you look like that? How do you look like that?